Let's Play, but I just did, so it's a little late. Oh well. Maybe I want to go fishing. Hold on, who's this over here?
My lady.
Oh, hey.
You feeling more settled here now?
Yes, this is a nice spot.
Well, it'll do us for now.
Sure thing.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Lemoyne wouldn't be my first choice, but this is a good spot.
It's just for now. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
All right, Arthur.
I forgot. Oh, yeah, go fishing. I'm going to go fishing with the guy who wants to go fishing. Who's this?
So, what do you think of the place?
Seems fine. For now.
Yep. Should buy us a bit of time, I hope. Well, I suppose I should be getting off.
All right, Arthur.
Wait a minute. Hold on, there's a question mark. A companion? Well, I want to go fishing, but let me see what this is about.
You okay?
Okay, Tilly. What have you been up to, Arthur? You look odd. You want to talk?
I don't know. I just don't feel myself.
Really?
Been out a lot.
Sure.
Anything fun?
I've been bad. I've been killing animals just for the hell of it.
Really?
That's it.
Well...
No, I haven't. I've been skinning them.
Also killed a bunch of innocent folk. I don't know why.
Yeah, I didn't do that.
What's wrong with the Arthur?
I didn't kill innocent folk for no reason.
I just get so angry. About everything. About...
What the hell are you talking about, Arthur?
How this is gonna end?
Well... It'll only end well if you keep your mind, Arthur. We need you.
I know.
So, do I get like a girlfriend or a wife out of any of these women? Or is it like unimportant? My trials and tribulations, you know?
Think you can make this place work?
Of course. Don't I always?
Sure.
There's lots of chores Arthur. Around here. I don't know who called me. Oh yeah, I had that question mark. Where'd that go? Oh wait, I already went to it. Never mind. I'm going fish. Oh, let's go fish with Kieran this time and not on the air.
Hey. Morning.
You can just sit, you know.
Any leads?
I'm working on something.
Good. Well, let me know.
Yep.
Alright, today's the day for fishing.
Arthur.
You going fishing?
Yes.
Or running off to Colm O'Driscoll?
Of course not.
I was joking.
That's very funny. Yes, very funny. I saved your life, and now you torture me. Ho, ho.
Shut up.
Do you want to go fishing with me? I found an interesting spot. We'll do well.
I'm not a great fisherman.
But I am.
I am a good fisherman, actually.
We come?
Sure.
All right, then. Grab your horse and let's go.
Okay, fella. Shit!
Okay, follow me. I know a great little fishing spot along the beach.
Who'd have thought it? Wasn't that long ago I was tied to the back of your horse while begging for mercy. Now we're off fishing together.
How do you know I ain't just looking for a good place to drown you?
Because because I saved your life, Arthur.
You keep saying that. But I save your life every day I don't kill you. So we are more than even on that front.
Come on, you don't mean that.
You better believe I mean it. Now, where's this spot?
Not much further.
Why did I need to take my horse when I could have just walked? If it's not that far. I don't know.
This is the place. Some beautiful smallmouth here.
Bass?
Sure.
That's obviously what we're talking about.
This strip of shore looks perfect. Pick a spot. Seeing lots of bluegill and bass over here. Eat with worms or crickets if you got them. Otherwise, maybe some bread or cheese. Whoa, you're right up on me there, huh?
Yeah, I chose the fish. How do I get the lure off of it? Oh, that's how. Alright, now I'm gonna put a worm on the end. I'm confused. That's the lure. Oh, okay, it's bobber. Ah, I get it. It's a bobber with the worm.
You getting many bites there, O'Driscoll?
I ain't an O'Driscoll. I told you fellas 100 times. I'd only been with him a couple of months. I was just a runner, helping out with the horses mainly. Bottom rung of the ladder.
And to think that was the high point of your career.
Comb goes through men like cigars. They ain't like you folks. You barely knew my name. I'm more Kieran Vanderlyn than Kieran O'Driscoll at this point. Honest to God. Mostly I'm Kieran Duffy.
I hate to break it to you, but I ain't sure Kieran Vanderlent is gonna stick.
Keep it coming, but carefully.
Come on.
Not too fast, you can break the line.
Well, I'm not reeling in while he's freaking out.
Nice. Good catch, get. Arthur.
ounce.
Now see if you can hook another.
Camp is literally just right over there.
So, you think Dutch trusts me now?
That's a good one.
What?
Not in the slightest, my friend.
I can't win. I promise loyalty, he says, but you wasn't loyal to Combe. If I say I ain't got no allegiance to nobody, he says, how do I know you won't turn on us then?
I don't know what you want to hear. I'm I'm trying hard to feel sorry for you, but somehow I just can't manage to.
What in the world? Arthur, are you seeing this? The feather's naked as a jaybird.
Is that why you like this spot?
My lord. There's somebody needs to go to confession.
Hey, watch the line.
Oh, hey! I nearly gulped down a minnow. Sorry, fellas. Didn't see you there. Why don't you take a break? Come on in.
I can't see because
the water's wonderful. You here for some fishing?
We hope to. You haven't scared them all away, have you?
Oh, just so you fellas know, there's some real big ones over that way, like this. Well, I better keep the blood pumping. Hope you gents catch something.
Yeah? Maybe we'll take a look. Thanks.
I know where that is. Come on, let's go.
Well, take care.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, wait up!
I saw there's a naked guy who told us of a good spot.
This is the place that naked fella was talking about.
Whoa. I'll fish him right here.
Did you see that amazing bluegill?
Sure. That got you real excited, huh?
Come on, Arthur. Let's walk down to the beach.
Oh, man. I was going to fish him right here.
I hope we land this monster.
Uh-huh.
It ain't easy to catch a fish like that with bread and cheese, but you never know. We might get lucky.
Guess what? We'll see.
A legendary fish location.
You won't catch much if you don't cast the line.
So who taught you how to fish?
My pappy, mostly. I lost my mammy and pappy when I was young to cholera.
Your mammy?
Like I said, I was real young. After that, I was on my own pretty much, but I knew horses and fishing.
Well, just think now, you'll never be alone again.
You got it. That has got to be the one, right?
It might be. Putting up one hell of a fight.
Nope, not the big one. Let's keep trying.
That's still a big one. 5 pounds, 6 ounce smallmouth bass. Keeping that. kill bait. Why does it say I have 5 worm bait? I don't have 5 worm bait.
See? Look at this. Life ain't so bad. At least you ain't tied to a tree.
I'm still a prisoner, Arthur. I can't step outside camp by myself for a second without being terrified of one of Combs' boys gonna come pick me up. When I'm in camp, I got Bill and Sadie whispering in my ear all the time how they're gonna kill me in my sleep. It's like living in a nightmare.
Christ. If I'd known you were gonna moan this much, I'd have never said yes to this.
The NPCs ever catch anything, seriously?
I bet you got the big one there.
Not sure, but he feels big.
Efficient, simple enough to be satisfying.
No, that's not it.
How big is that one? Largemouth? I'll keep you too. Seriously. It says I have 5 worm bait. How do I keep it? Do I just pull it out of the fish's mouth?
I don't think we
it.
Have much chance. We need better bait. You might want to see if the stores around here sell anything better. I think I'm going to head back to camp, Arthur, if that's okay.
Sure. Go on. I'll see you later.
I get one more. Got that one's kind of tiny compared to the other ones. Yeah, smaller than the other two, but I'll keep. Well, said legendary bluegill right there. I just wanted to see if you could fish with dynamite, and you can. It should be floating. Kind of lame, actually, that it's not. Let's see what we got. Got him already. to sell some stuff to the butcher, so hopefully I find some, Are you fucking... Ow. How the fuck did that happen? I have no idea how that happened. It was kind of funny though. Right into a tree. We also have someone that buys plants and stuff, dude. That'd be cool. Stay out of their yard. Horse is mad that he has to walk through the brush. My bad, horse. Limits my ability to be game. I could have had that rabbit.
Hello, you look hungry.
Folks will enjoy eating that. Partner?
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
Oh, he has one leg. That guy has one leg. Poor soldier. It's probably from the Civil War.
Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from right here. If I was you, I'd leave. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Grays moved here. They're a bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it does say Civil War veteran. Cool.
Hey, y'all. Good day to you.
Ah, you're back. Have a look. All for sale, except the floorboards. Oh, okay, sorry. I just assumed you couldn't read. That's popular. Fine.
I'll take it.
Sold. Yours. Here.
I like the little tonic.
Done. Again? Okay. This here store's my whole life. That's why I drink. Seen what you're after?
Beat up. I don't want to beat up this.
It's all good.
I had a bunch of this. Done buying clothes, mister. There you go.
Something else you're after?
Nope. Good.
How's your friend getting?
Thank you.
Not something a lady should be wearing, in my opinion, but each to their own, I suppose.
Thank you.
Do you like an issue?
There we go.
See you for the next one. I'm running out, Rhodes. Get him right here.
Move out of the darn way.
For Christ's sake.
Yeah.
See if this is a house I can rob. Was that grapes? Raspberries.
Whoa now!
Where's my salted venison?
Strong one, boy. Yeah, there you go, boy.
Alright, no guns, no guns. I'm trying to go in there. Actually, you know what? Let me go in the saloon right here. It's like a nice place over here. Wheat and milk sounds good.
All yours.
Is it cereal? Oatmeal? What is this?
Settle down, fella.
Loonies.
Sunday.
Nothing that can surprise me no more.
Now get.
Oh, there ain't no cause no more. Or pretend otherwise.
By an entrance.
Move along. We ain't looking for your company.
Just calm down.
Away with you. Now, damn it.
Hey, now.
Hello.
You're gonna leave here. You got me?
Hello. Howdy, friend.
Guess you want a piece. Why can't you write us leave it at the door? Please, fellas.
People,
eat
this.
Let's see if we can't clobber some sense into you.
Stop that, you plebeians!
You'll die for that, you son of a bitch! This is a sunset trail for you!
Throwing these two out of the freaking tavern, causing problems for everyone they were.
Stan.
Hey, folks.
Well, hello there.
I hope you're okay there, miss.
Thank you very
much. Nice to see you, ladies.
How do you do?
Madam.
Hello.
How do you do?
Anyway, please, don't mind me.
Hey, partner.
You know there. Well, you look just like a lady I once knew.
I bet you have some technique.
Hey there, partner.
Howdy.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Huh?
Mister?
20.
Hello.
All best now.
Next time, then.
Hi there.
Oh, no cards. Hello.
All right, I'm taking my bath.
Can I offer any assistance?
Yeah, I'll take it, because it's been a while.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, oh my guy hasn't had a good rubbing in a bit.
Good choice. Good choice. Ain't a woman here do a better job than me. Might not even recognize yourself after this.
You might be the friendliest person I've met in this town.
Yeah, someone's always kicking up dust around here.
Oh, been a tough few weeks.
Yes.
Oh, interesting.
Gotta take a break sometime. Life's too short.
That's for certain.
How did a nice lady like you end up in a place like this?
You sure do ask a lot of questions.
Didn't your parents warn you about talking to naked strangers?
You're an amusing man, you know that?
I don't get one more dialogue option.
All right, I think that should do it.
Goodbye now. I'll see
you
soon.
I'm gonna go see a barber at some point. My room. She's downstairs. Interesting enough.
17.
Oh yeah, this is where the high-end blackjack is, or poker, I mean, whatever card game. All right, so this is a high-end establishment.
I'm glad we are still producing gentlemen and roads. I was walking lost in Gossman earlier.
I get reset after I took that bath.
Bets in. I'll give this much. Okay, I've got your bets. Let's go.
Thanks for the beer, partner. Go to my room, go take a nice little nap. Find nothing in the chest, but it's worth looking. Yeah, alright, I'll close it. Anything in these drawers? Probably not. That's the change of the clothes. Alright, sleep. Evening night. Yeah, we'll sleep till this evening. Just a little nap, you know what I mean? Alright. Taking my coat off. Vest. Shirt. Everyday pants, yeah. No smoking in this room, huh? That's interesting.
That's true.
Hi, ladies.
Hey, you.
Hello, ma'am.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Hey, you.
This is turning into one of them days.
Can't get back there. Alright, anyway, where was I? I was out heading somewhere. To rob a house, that's where I was headed. Yeah, we get it, Dutch asked you. I can't believe they robbed him. Several branch. Yeah, I don't really care. then again, it might be some good loot, so I might as well care. You know what? Yeah, care for now. Because this could be good loot. Make it pretty thin. Golden deer.
Hey, partner.
Yeah. Yep, got my horse following me. How am I okay? How did that not mess up? You know, now that I think about it, I should get a wagon, right? Fill it up with deer carcass in the back. Then probably like whatever other bodies.
Hey there, mister.
Hey, partner. Just sell that shit to the butcher.
Howdy.
Get out of here.
I'm trying. This thing's huge. No, I'm good. Oh, come on. Dude, this looks like a really good train to rob because it had a ton of passenger cars. Sometimes we cross the same train tracks. At least I haven't got attacked by anybody who wants this yet. Right?
Hi there, mister.
I mean, I'll just whip out like my bow and arrow or my dual revolvers actually. Blow them away. Kind of got in the way. Matter. I don't care who they have. I don't interfere with the lawman stuff as long as it's not people I know. I know who he is. I wonder how much he gives me for this.
Got something here for you.
I took it all.
Very nice. I'll find a good home for this. Here. Pleasure.
How much did you give me?
See you again soon.
$40, not bad. For something that I don't even fucking need in the first place. Alright, horse. Looking for some place to hang out. Maybe Rob. I think that'd be a house right there. Save my game here. Wasn't actually trying to aim. I forgot I had this out. So sorry about that, old man. I really, really apologize. I didn't mean to have the bow out. Really? Killed an old veteran. It kind of sucks because I didn't want to do that. If I'm low, will they put me here? Yeah, it looks like he's even wearing Civil War stuff. Let me load. If I'm low, where will they put me though? Yeah, whatever, just load. Yeah, I'm loading. It's because I didn't want to, like, kill this guy. But I accidentally had my bow equipped, and he shot at me. So, it's not like that's what I wanted to do. If that's what I wanted to do, I would just kept it that way. But I didn't want to do that, so. Hmm.
state your side, sir. North or south?
Well, I sure ain't from the south.
Lucky for you. Captain Hayden Russell.
There we go. This is what I meant to do.
Volunteer infantry. Do you bring news from General Skolik?
Who's General Skolik?
I'm awaiting orders. We will move on Lemoyne soon and take Saint-Denis from the rebels.
You know what year it is, right?
What kind of question's that? 1862, April 14th. Now move along, civilian.
Oh.
And watch yourself. Johnny Reb's in the area.
This guy must have Alzheimer's. Alright, I'll leave him. The guy's been here the whole time. He'd rather he has Alzheimer's.
Let's go, boy.
Thinks he's back to being a Civil War soldier.
Easy.
What was that? Ooh, ginseng. Of course I can. Wait, what was that? All right, of course I can. What's up here? Not much up here. Kind of lame.
Time to go, boy.
Freak is this? Oh, it's a trapper, huh? There's a trapper that's over there. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll go to your house. The hell did I just hit? Like a rabbit or something? Fuck yeah, dude. I always get a lot of turkeys. Turkeys and deer are like the things I get the most of.
Okay, feller.
It's been a little while, eh? So, what do you have for me?
Come on, I gotta take my horse close to you.
Thanks, hold partner. On. Hey, boy.
Oh, hello. Is there something else? Let's have a look.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bucks have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal.
Is it native?
A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some?
What?
Oh, good. Yeah, there's a trapper here. That was good.
Thanks for your assistance.
Let me see if I can rob this house. I thought I was about to fall off the cliff.
Yeah.
fuck? She's been dead? Are you fucking kidding me? What's his letter say? Oh god, it's long. Letter Martha from Garfield, August 17th, making this story. My dearest Martha, I miss you so much. Life made sense when we were together. This war no longer makes sense to me when I signed up. Oh, it seems like a thousand lifetimes ago. Everything seems so simple. We were going to express our rights as states. Because we goddamn well pleased them hang on whatever tools the North told us. I cannot believe now that this was a principle I would die for, and yet the principle I have seen so many really grew up slaughtered for, that is their own stupid pride. We Southerners are such proud fools. And I'm only proud about one thing, the love I share with you. You, a Yankee, an abolitionist, everything I am supposed to hate, and now love so dear. How can you love me back when I am such a fool? I cannot wait for this war to end. I thought many times about running away, but General Harris has taken to shooting deserters. I'm still so proud to laugh for that. Seems we are heading towards an enemy camp in Scarlet Meadows for one last battle. We have almost no chance of winning. Our morale is almost entirely spent, and the Yankees are far too strong. But after the accusations of cowardice leveled against General Harris for his failure to support General Quinn last month and all the drama, he seems hell-bent on a flight. I even overheard Major Smith complaining to the officers about General Harris. None of his junior officers trust him very much anymore. I hope I do not die, not because I care two figs for myself, but because of the sadness I would bring to you. I miss you. Yours, Garfield. Lash just a prison. She just died here, man. It, rifle cartridges. Is there anything in this house? Oh, some candy. Or a little something just out front. Is this an outhouse? Oh yeah, it's all beat up. No poop in there either. So a minute. Oh, that's just a state line. Not a train track. Elizabeth. Yeah, that sounds like a wolf. Oh my God. What was the point of the tomb? Okay. Okay. Not really that interesting. Extra pooping.
Yeah. Throw it up.
Where was that one guy? He was howling like a wolf. Sorry, horse. I don't know what I ran over, but I ran something over. Looks like it's been covered over. Outhouse won't let me in. Many people still live here. This was like a nice house. Why did he make weird... Alright, let's shut the door. Wait a minute. I can sleep? Well, does that mean I own this house? Here. Nothing but clothes. So let's say you want more than you have. Salted meat. Nice little house. Amazing here. Yeah, I'd come back here if I could. If I remember. Nice little house, you know? The guy's probably out on the road. People live in the mountains. Here. Looks like a similar house. Sketched map, huh? Treasure map, Ansberg, Elysium Pool, 20 steps north and 5 steps east. That's cool. Oh, there's some clothes. What did it say, cigarette? Alright, this house was a total waste of breath. Come on, stop counting. Let's see. Corpse, huh? Went through this so fast.
Easy.
Get out of here.
okay there. Here to cause trouble.
Go away or I'll kill ye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, come on. How much was that? A couple bucks? Not going here.
Okay, fella.
Coming back, I'm gonna fucking rob this guy. Yeah.
Slow it up.
It's getting hog tied.
Thank you.
Where the fuck did he go? Torn treasure map, huh? Alright, let's see if I can find the other half of this. Up there, huh? Alright, for everything I stole from this guy, I'm gonna leave him a dead deer. I'm gonna do it in his house. How is that a poor deer pal? I barely fucking... That's a present for that old man. Not hot and jump it or whatever. It's raining again, huh? Yeah.
Oh. sick and needs help or what? Actually, now I think about it, is he dead? No, don't stone. Actually, now that it looks like it. Looks like he is dead. Right there, horse. There you go. That's cool. We had a cool sound rubbing across the metal. Or the metal rubbing across the wood. It's kind of lame that I can't look in there. Kind of lame. Nobody lives up in these parts. Everyone's like dead or something. It's kind of stupid. Legendary plant. can't I go in there? It really irks me. Like how I could potentially go in there.
Let's go, boy.
They don't want me to. You poop too much. If I go over that far, there's a lake or the ocean. Wanted dead or alive. Where? Weird.
Yep.
Are you kidding me? Can I walk up it? Or is it too steep even for me? Is this like their way of saying like I can't go over there ever? Is that how the game's gonna handle the map? It seems like to me. Yeah.
Time to go, boy.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Kind of interesting way to go. You know? Like, oh, it's too steep. You can't get up there. About this right here. What the fuck? Ow. My horse okay? I think I reached the edge of the fucking map. So why do you let me go up so far? If you're not gonna let me go up. How do I give horse stuff?
Right.
How do I give that to the horse? Thank you. There you go. Yeah, look at that house. I could literally have went in there. Fuck this house. That's what you get. Hey. I'm trying to track the fucking moose.
Hey, now what? Easy.
What the fuck, dude? You don't get time to react or nothing. He has a knife. He doesn't get an option to stab. He just dies. So stupid. What the fuck? I ain't happy. What the fuck's my hat? Thank you. Are you fucking? Dude, this fucking thing is wow. Two beast. How much am I losing now? Like $5. What is this thing? It's like a church? What the fuck is this? How are you not going to let me in? Wait a minute, is this place producing electricity? Is this a power plant? Where am I? Hmm. pretty cool. Have stuff here that I can loot. Found here. 15 bucks. That's what I found.
What the hell?
Hmm. do I shoot again? Meteorite, huh? Meteor hit. Okay. That explains it. This has to have struck yourself a meteor, maybe. Alright, so no one was murdering people here. This is just working with meteor. Poor people that we sit around there. Messed up. I kind of push things in too, like right near each other. That's right, you run off there. Oh yeah, it's Halloween time now. So happy Halloween, everybody. Even though it is late,
Buddy?
Still call it out now.
Yep. Ah.
Get away from me now! Wait up!
Good luck with it.
Qué alivio.
That guy almost died, but I saved him, so. Skin this one.
Won't take long, boy.
Is it a boy? Or are you talking to, oh, you might be talking to the horse, actually. Oh, yeah, you skinned the dog through and through.
Come on, pal.
Alright, so I gotta get back on the road. Head there. Actually get into this house. Hate that. Yeah, I bet you the house is fully fleshed out inside. It won't let me go in. Pisses me off. You know what? I wonder who lives here. How's the front door jammed? There we go. Person coming home? I feel bad for them. I guess they're gonna catch me robbing this. And they're going to get hogtied and robbed. That's a shame.
Yep.
All right, so this is the two sisters. King Bear, yeah, fuck that. What's this pond? Why am I running away? I didn't even check out this fucking pond. Or lake, or whatever.
There we go.
I bet you that's the dude whose house it is, and I just fucking robbed his house.
Yeah, hang on a second. I'm gonna rob you now. Come on now.
Hey!
Shut up and do what I say.
It's all I got. Take it or leave it.
Fast. That's enough.
Gordy said that's all he had. Yeah, what kind of horse is this? She kicked me. She knew I was an asshole. Jeez, the rains come here a lot. Alright, I need to get back to a town. So my wolves. Fuck. This map is just huge. Where am I? Yeah, I'll just head south. That sounds reasonable. Alright, so where am I? That's just too far to the way? Is that what it is? Wait, can I make it all the way from here? Yeah, I can. So how does it not know?
Yeah.
Once I sell, I'll probably head off to bed for the evening.
Yeah!
Might try to cap some game on the way, actually.
Easy.
Alright, I gotta go south. I think I'm heading the right way. Nope, I'm going this way. Alright, whatever. I'll turn when I get there. Wet as hell out. Arthur is mad. Oh, my health is pretty low. Oh no, it's because I'm cold. There, is that better? A little warmer now? Oh, Emerald Branch. Okay. Why is there a dog barking at me? My fucking revolver. If that was the last weapon I had, go back to it. Okay, I was hungry, that's why my health core was low.
Go, boy.
Yep.
Kind of curious as to what type of animals is this, a red squirrel? Red squirrel, cool. This game has so many types of animals, it's fucking awesome. Oh, the scenery is beautiful. The gameplay is amazing. And this isn't even a Grand Theft Auto, this is like a, Red Dead Redemption. So not even the one everyone clamors for, and this is like the second fastest selling game of all time. The first one being GTA 5. They made $1 billion in like 2 days with GTA 5.
Okay then.
And this one, it was like 750 million over the course of the weekend.
Easy boy.
So just shy of $1 billion. And GTA 5 has sold like 100 million copies. So this game, I think, has sold around, as of now, 12 million copies, which is huge. You know, you gotta consider GTA 5 has been out for 5 years, and this game just came out, like, recently. It'll probably make around 25 million copies in a lifetime, give or take.
Hot.
was hoping to get one of them egrets. You know what I'm talking about? That would have been cool. Look at all the animals that live around this pond. Automatically put my bow away when I get close, so I'm good. Finished taking it out with my horse. Yep, see right there, that was the cutoff point. They said Dutch has, you know, made a promise not to. I need that one. You could just literally keep piling furs on there. It's gone. Wait, what was that pick? Seven furlish? Yeah, I'll do that. These animals back to the butcher. I don't know what the fuck he's gonna do with a wolf, but I got one of those too. This place is dusty. Disgusting.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
I need some money here.
These days ain't
good. Come on, I need
this dude literally just dropped a deer.
What's your plan with that kill, friend?
So what do I have? Two deer carcass.
Okay, then.
Poor deer pelt. Perfect boar pelt. Your rabbit carcass. Perfect deer pelt. Poor raven. Poor wolf.
If you'd take some time to practice your work, I could give you more money in future. You know? Done and done. Appreciate it.
Get a move on, will ya?
Seems I buy this near every day.
How much money do I have? Oh, $158.
Howdy, mister.
Hey, it's good to see you again, friend.
How you keeping?
I'm miserable.
Because of the leg?
Oh, no, I'm used to the leg. I mean, I've been without it a whole lot longer than I was with it. Nah, it's a people. Yeah, a bunch of nasty, miserable peasants I gotta share this place with.
Why don't you leave?
Leave? I live here. They're my nasty, miserable people. I've been hating on him for so long, if I forgot to hate him, I wouldn't know what day it was. Yeah, but you... Man, you ought to get out of here and you ought to stop coming back.
Bro, you don't want to miss this. You think nothing, Sharpie.
Nice guy. I'll take it. You're going to take your picture, man.
I know I ain't the best company.
Dang, if I can't get rid of all the grain flies, they come back every...
Well, I got you.
Well, don't let me hold you up, mister.
Hey, y'all.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello,
hey.
Mister.
Hello?
I've had better days, that's for sure.
Ain't nobody said life is easy.
Back again? Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask.
Now, let's have a look.
Yours. Done. Your eye.
Can't tell if that's white or that's white.
You can't go wrong here unless you own the place.
He's mad that I'm buying clothes and spending money at his place. I'm an idiot. Oh, man.
A lot of folks like that. That's popular.
Man, it's my red, white, and blue. Military scout hat, huh?
All right. A lot of folks like that. Here.
These fucking hats are so ugly.
it's all good. All of it.
Worn cavalry hat.
That's popular. Yours.
That's gonna buy.
A lot of folks like that.
I keep on my money.
That's it for now.
Goodbye.
All right, let's save the game. Log off. Actually, let's do something fun on the stream. Real quick. All right, save the game. You see? Oh, that's right, I can't use it.
They're saying that, yeah.
American fox, hey, stay away. How many animals have I discovered in this compendium? 100%. Studied, yes. Tracked, killed, skinned, studied. No, I have not. So I have. Forty-five of 178, 5 of 30, 12 of 74, 2 of 6, 14 of 43, 13 of 19, 20 of 60, 18 of 144. My boar, badger, so what do I have? Buck, deer. Bird, coonhound, border collie, crow, foxhound, Trinity cur, retriever, egret, bull elk, cow elk, red fox, gray fox, mule, muskrat, chow pig, pig, horn buck, doe, quail, jackrabbit, snowbill, brown rat, western raven, sheep, water snake, red squirrel, gray squirrel, snapping turtle, turkey vulture, gray wolf, wild turkey. Isn't that crazy? I just see animals. What about the fish that I've discovered? Bluegill, rock bass, largemouth bass, smallmouth bass, legendary bluegill. Yep. Oh, good night.